With food allergies more than tripling in 2 decades, birthday parties are no longer a simple pleasure. Many children live in fear of food.
So I try one, and it doesn't turn out so well.
Scientists are looking for answers to the allergy epidemic in unusual places, like the barns of Amish farm families.
We have 45% among the non-farm Swiss children, 8% among the Amish. I mean, this is absolutely amazing.
And some researchers are experimenting with bizarre treatments.
I have to say that I am not comfortable with being infected with worms.
Or perhaps we can fix the allergy epidemic by feeding children tiny bits of the foods that threaten them. Maybe soon we'll be able to send kids to birthday parties without worrying about what's in the cake.